Sal, we must have been through this 50 times.
It's a good map, dude. It's a good map.
We'll go through it another 50 if that's what it takes.
It is a good freaking map, man.
Lights out. God begins his rounds.
How we doing tonight?
How we doing tonight, Ferguson?
Chat is big mad. Town. Guys, please don't spam the chat with what you want to see. I think
ain't that swell.
Mob of the Dead is a swell map, alright? I like Mob of the Dead.
Hey, Finn,
we're gonna play Mob of the
Saturday's
Dead.
Race yet?
I'm working on it.
I didn't think
right now.
I didn't think people wanted Mob of the Dead. Let's be honest. Everybody wants Mob of the Dead.
What do I gotta do it?
You know the rules, handsome. No
alright. You guys wanna watch this? Watch the trailer first? Oh, I was gonna watch the trailer at the end of the stream.
You gotta get the doc.
Better be the real deal this time.
I don't know why people are even asking for Die Rise. Such a bad map.
Once the weasel gets the keys, we move on to stage two.
What's up, TRN again? Of course I remember you. What's up, Kirby? What's up, Cole? What's up, Adrian?
Courtesy of the warden's private collection.
Boys in the laundry stashed the parts.
You're too nice.
Fucking dead.
What the fuck? I killed him.
You've been in the joint too long, Al. You've forgotten how to get shit done.
Jesus Christ, F me in the butt. You've forgotten how to kill him.
Do, 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 do. 1, 2, 3, into the floor. Elevator is coming all over the floor.
Anyone ride on?
This ain't right.
I mean, Johnny Cash is pretty freaking sweet, too. Yeah, we should have just played this from the start, honestly. Now that I'm like, oh, I get a little goosebumps on this now. This is also the easiest Black Ops 2 map. So hopefully I can do better than we did last game.
Hold the fire, fire, I'm burning diesel, burning dinosaur bones.
What a banger.
LG Hugney. El Goony. Lagoony Henny.
I'm gonna break my rusty cage.
Sorry, I was totally off there, but I was yelling too loud. We should have just done this from the start, guys. What was I thinking? I love Nuketown. Well, I was thinking, let's try the Heart of Zombies map on the game. That was silly.
What the fuck is going on?
What up, Finn? Someone commented there like, Finn gets views.
Am I the only one here? Well, fuck him. Because I'm getting out.
Oh, buried. Yeah. You right.
By myself.
You right. Alright. Streaming Mob of the Dead now. Has he reacted to the new DLC trailer? I'm actually going to, what's up, Surreal Gaming? Thank you very much for the subscription. I just gotta move my computer stuff around now that I don't have that thing. I'm gonna get this, the chat, like, right here so I can look into your soul while I read the chat. Too cold to start a fire, I'm burning diesel, burning dinosaur bones.
You look hungry.
We're gonna play this map super efficiently, guys. As I said, I'm not the great zombies player I once was, so I gotta take things smart, cool, calm, collected. Look at that, I got that nav card.
Does anyone else remember planning this here?
I'm old to start a fire. Play World of Warcraft. Probably like be playing zombies throughout the week, so I don't know. Well, different map every day. Did Origins yesterday, failed.
Did I grab one of these before?
So yeah, we're going hard, like round one, afterlife. You know, we're not wasting a single afterlife this game. Also, that's nice that we got the key. Oh, my bad. This is a map that it's nice to be playing on controller. I don't know how I would be navigating in Afterlife. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I can, I don't need to do this, but whatever. May as well just do it legit. There's a shortcut. You can zap it, like, right there. Anyways, I'm just gonna go back to my body. I probably could have made that, but no sense in risking it. Not really worth that much.
There was a doorway of some kind, and I can't find it now.
There he is.
Yeah!
Yeet! Play World at War after this nav card. Don't get double points yet. Nope. What happened to you? I haven't played zombies in like 6 months. You're better than Tfue. I very well may be better at zombies than Tfue. But that's, I don't really think Tfue plays zombies, so is that very fair to say? And probably give Tfue a month and he would be the best zombies player in the world. All right, trivia question. What is the code? Do I use this double points right now?
Double
I don't
points.
Think so, but it's too late. I panicked.
I think the odds are starting to move in
I
our
panicked,
favor.
Guys. It's not what you're supposed to do. Is there another double points? There might be. You know what I'm thinking, don't you? Oh, you know. The old shower trick. Oh, we're pulling the shower trick, guys.
Oh, fuck it out.
That's unfortunate. But I'll take it. Am I gonna get points for this? Nice, nice, nice. Yeah, I guess gotta be really on with the points. Mob's a great map.
Well, that's a new
hey, bro.
One on me.
This is dope. Much love. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Yeah, see, I didn't want to end the round because I did want to open this up. So that's unfortunate. That is the unfortunate part. I think this is a double points though, right? Yeah. Okay, so I'll open up both at the same time. Then we'll use the zombies from the shower, kill them with the double points. Profit. Major profit. I think guys can drop down from here. Yeah, okay, mob is probably the second easiest map. I would say buried, yeah, definitely buried.
You lost that fucking bet.
The mob, just because of the Vitrolic Withering. Ooh.
Double points!
How many guys do we have?
Who's gonna turn down the chance to
double
the mob?
Oh, don't tell me this is our last zombie. Don't say it. Say it ain't so. Alright.
You can all kiss my Irish ass!
That's it. Alright, whatever. That's life. Hamburger. What is... Alright, my question for you guys, my trivia question, since you guys are a bunch of trivia hoes, is, what is the code that you enter to play... to beat the Easter egg? Sorry, not to play the song. To do the Easter egg. Into the thing. Can't seem to name. Don't forget to feed the dogs. Oh, thank you. Actually, I probably would have forgot that. All right, guys, here we go. Hopefully we don't mess this up. The zombies are pretty slow right now, so it's not the end of, it's not the worst thing. Nine-three-five is not the code. It is a nine-digit code. No. Nobody knows the code. It's a 12-digit code, isn't it? Or is it an... Yeah, it's a 12-digit code because it's three numbers for each prisoner. Nobody knows it. The code to beat the Easter egg on the thing.
I fucking hope someone's got my back!
Nine, seven, four, nine, three, five.
Yes, ammo.
Okay, guys.
We got more lead than we know what to do with.
Dude, we're about to get some
one step
fat
closer,
points
I'll clutter your fucking head off the wall.
6969 6969. The 13-digit code? The one at the elevator, like the in the lighthouse double thing. Points. Yeah. No one knows it. I'm impressed. Hard trivia. You guys are a bunch of amateurs. Now, if I really wanted to get after it, I could have taken these guys up to the dog head. But honestly,
magic bullets.
I kinda
sure,
forgot.
I'll take your magic bullets.
So let's take these guys up. We got a lot of money. That's nice. 101-872-386-481. Is that it? There's definitely
we
one.
We should find
zero.
The other parts and work out what the fuck
eight,
this
seven,
is.
2386-481. That could very well be it.
I found one of the parts. It's the control valves.
I'm coming for you, 101.
Something like that. Thought it was random? No, nope. It's the number of
the big fucking
like
dog.
Each prisoner has a number.
This place is getting weird.
So it's you enter in their four numbers. What's up, PewDieCry? Thank you for the subscription. If you guys are new here or maybe you're old here, I will be streaming a bit of zombies, but this still mostly playing Fortnite, so whatever. Maybe you just like my personality. Maybe you just want to catch the next zombie stream, or maybe you want to catch the next Fortnite video. Whatever. Please feel free to subscribe. I will give you
a
hug.
Fuck what the wolf
or a cookie. Whatever you want.
Oh. Oh.
101-872-386-482. Or is it 481? 666.
Dooley, jump scare! Ooh, jump scare!
Ho ho, that's nice. That's real nice. That's hot. Oh, that's hot.
Double points!
Wow!
I think that's,
looks like we have
I think
a winner.
Or, sorry, that's... No, the dragon head is... Oh, Jesus, let's not die here.
You picked the wrong fight today.
Nice. Do I grab the
was
nuke?
Is there a point to know that?
No, it's not. It's not what we're trying to do right now. 800 points would be nice, but I'd rather feed the dog head. No box. Now, the question is, that's not there, so... Hoi, oi, oi, hey, ho. Hey, oi, oi, oi. Hey, oi, oi, oi. Hey, oi, 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 oi. Hello, I'm new. Hello. Welcome to the channel. What's up?
I think these pieces
truly
are
truly new
important.
Person.
And the fuck knows why.
Hold up. Wow. Sal. You're making this a non-family-friendly stream when you say that word. There are parents listening right now. All right? YouTube is listening.
YouTube is always listening.
Oh, we got four. That's nice. That's a nice amount of zombies. See, even playing Nuketown, though, for half hour, I sure do feel better at zombies. It's like a wake-up call to not suck.
Take my advice and don't gamble what you can't afford to lose.
Nice. Definitely don't want to die down here, though, so let's... Oh, we're going to be able to fill this up. We got six zombies. Yeah, it's... I was thinking it was eight, but I'm pretty sure that's Dreisendrak, right? It's only six for this. What's up, one cheesy boy? Thank you for the dough now.
I bet you won't do that again.
Nothing worse than not wanting to kill zombies and, like, killing one right up in your face and then getting hit with a nuke. You know what? I think I only needed one more, right? Like, I only need this one guy. Man, that'd be huge. Pretty sure this is it. Let's get back on these super chats. Play Burger Town. I would rather delete my channel. Hey, bro, this is dope. Much love. Thank you, dude. We don't really need to do that one over there. Watch the trailer first. We are going to finish this. I think I already answered that one. Oh, I gotta do some stuff, so let's... okay. Whoop. Oh, look at that perfect jump. What is this guy, an athlete? Oh my god. Oh my god, he glides through the air like a gazelle. Oh my god, look, oh. Oh, don't mind me. Just gonna not die. Oh, I gotta hit it. I gotta hit it. Oh, beautiful. Like he hasn't taken a day off, ladies and gentlemen. Are you playing controller?
Okay, now we're moving.
Yeah, PLN on, playing on PS4 controller. Oh, whoa, okay. That's what happens when I press the pad. Oh, okay, yeah. We're doing pretty good with our afterlives. We wasted one round and that's it, so. Oh, and there's gonna be more here. I gotta be careful though. Actually, if I do, I'm gonna open this door on the case that I have. I know it's pretty tight down here, so if I do happen to down, I will just go turn jug and on and open some stuff up. Don't want it down, but it happens. If you guys are just tuning in, we're doing the Easter egg on Mob. We gave Nuketown a shot. It was a good warm-up for tomorrow, but I'm not quite what I used to be, so we died. And round 12 with 3 guns pack-a-punched. So, yeah. We'd love to see it. Congrats on grad. Hey, thank you, Savion. Appreciate it, man. You'll love to see it.
So it's a fight you want, hey? This keeps up. I'm gonna be all out.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. That's no fun. Dude, even this, though, is easier. Well, I don't want to say it's easier, because it's only round. Getting cocky. Can't be getting cocky.
Ow.
Point maximization. Really need to buy the Tommy gun. Oh, alright. It happens. Oh, I didn't open that. I'm stupid. Okay, well, turn on jet. See, I bought the thing I needed to open, and then I forgot to open up the free thing. Now, this one goes faster than the when you intentional afterlife, but still good for getting some things in. That's pretty close, I won't lie. Yeah, I'm just gonna pick up
I'm sick of losing money on the box.
Tommy.
I'll just take this.
Oh, M1927. Drop gun. It's just OP in every game, dude. So good. Oh, it's so good. Oh my god. Why didn't I just pick up this? I could have been up one afterlife.
Whatever you had between the ears is gone now.
Instead, I chose death. Alright. Trivia question. Name one of Theon's older brothers.
Ah, shit! Right behind the eight ball, guys.
That's a tough question. I don't even know the answer to that. It's a Game of Thrones question. I think you'd probably have to read the books to even know that. I think it makes very little mention of his brothers, because they died
Looks
in
like
the
we're
siege.
Three
of
for
Pike.
Three, guys. Now
big,
what?
Big Thrones guy. I actually only ever watched the show. But I watched all kinds of videos on the books, and then I was like, dude, I just gotta read the books. Now I'm reading the books. You failed.
Uh-oh. I think my luck's run out.
You screwed up. I don't need the cult, guys. Don't need the cult for the Easter egg.
We should take this to a workbench, see what we can throw.
I don't know if you guys read the title correctly. We are doing the Easter egg.
Together.
No, watch Game of Thrones. Rick. Steve. Oh, Steve. Mr. B. Steve from Minecraft. Don't want to die. Dual weld ray gun Mark II. Now that sounds interesting. I won't lie. Oh, okay.
With a few more parts, nice. Maybe we'll have something useful.
Hold the nav card. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time to drop a ban. Congratulations, sir. The first ban I have given out in a stream in a very long time. What did he say? I won't tell you, but it was a spoiler to something. And I do not take kindly to spoilers. Mods, if you see any spoilers to like recent stuff with about aliens and girls that have psychic abilities, ban their asses. Because that ain't cool. That ain't cool. All right, you know, probably should go get Jug, eh? You know, why am I training without Jug? F.
I ain't got a fucking single bullet.
Yes, you do, silly. You got like 258. Just kill these guys, all right? Get their loot.
Sure, this is uncontaminated. You can't be too careful.
Get their loot, bro. Just get their loot. Just third party them.
You're not giving me any fucking love bites.
All these zombies are trying to third party.
What are you all keeping at, you fucking slack butts? Woo! Bitches. Double points!
Give me that.
I think the odds are starting to move in our favor.
Give me that, boy. My mom Get dies in endgame. Ban out. That man.
I'm back the wrong horse, fucker.
Yeah. If it's something like old, like Endgame, you haven't seen Endgame and you get spoiled, like that's your own fault. You should have seen it. If you really didn't want it spoiled, you should have seen it. But if it's something like Stranger Things which just came out, don't be doing that.
This looks like it should fit with something else.
Don't be a dickhead. You know? It's that easy. Now the real question is, can I do? Oh, I gotta hit that key first. Stranger Things, Batman dies. Bands. One cheesy boy. Oh, all right, we're caught up on this. This is the super chats. By the way, you need the channel. Subscribe. All right, I'm not even gonna say feel free.
Like shit, I got no
subscribe.
Ammo.
Or I will light you on fire. I'll come to your house, covered in gasoline, and light you on fire if you don't subscribe. Harsh? Yes. But I believe that YouTube calls for drastic measures. I'm a hardcore guy. All right? Don't mess with me. Don't come to my stream thinking, hey, I'm gonna walk away here unsubscribed. No. You're gonna subscribe and you're gonna like it. Or option B. Which, trust me, you're not gonna like. Now, am I gonna get this? I don't think so. I need half. Okay, an 8, 1, 3. I don't think I'm gonna get it. Oh, it's not worth the death. Yeah. Dang it. We tried. We were close. Pushed it a little bit. So that's two wasted things. Not a huge deal.
All right. That's the oxygen tanks taking
the
care
weasel
of
them. Dies in Stranger Things. Don't be hating on the weasel, my dude.
You're not giving me any
weasel
fucking love bites.
What's up, big money?
Keep them off of me! I'm all out!
Thor plays Fortnite. Banned Fortnite.
Banned Fortnite.
Alright, what's up, Damien? Coming in with that $2 bomb. Wade coming in with that $5 bomb for a total of $7 on round 7. Ladies and gentlemen, look no further than Illuminati. Alright, they are watching us. Nah, that's Google. Never mind. Love you, bro. I've been watching you since you beat your record on that map with the big robots. Keep making great content and God on Fortnite, bro. Hey. I love that. So not like crazy hardcore, but I know what you mean. And
that's
I like that.
Lip.
Oh, I'm going pretty low on ammo, eh?
I ain't got a fucking single bullet.
Like,
fantastic payday.
That is nice. That is real nice. What's up, Isaiah? Yeah, that's kind of what we needed, it would seem. All right, let's finish this off. Bro, before I saw Endgame, like someone like commented on a video, spoiler, Endgame spoilers. Thor plays Fortnite and the Hulk dabs. And I was like, ha, you're hilarious. And then it was true. Austin Dittner. What's up, dude? Are you guys ready for us to beat this Easter egg? Because I friggin' hope you are. Because I know I am. Next person to sub. I'm gonna call him out if I can. I'm looking for it. No one's.
I got the rigging. What's next?
You know someone's gonna see this and be like, quick sub. Big money with the one bomb. Is that not it? Are super chats popping up? Actually, that's an important question. Is anything popping up? I wonder if that's the problem. I haven't seen a super chat. Oh, there we go. Fade Ryrod just subscribed. All right. Glad to see it's working. Super chats should also pop up. Oh, they have to be over $5. That was the thing, I believe. Should have just said that anyone that donates, really, but it was just the default. I was like, yeah, that'll be fine. Okay, so, ladies and gentlemen, we've got 3 of 4 parts. One part I just forgot to pick up. The other part is basically we just gotta go walk in and also pick it up. Yeah, we just gotta walk up the other 2 parts. We've got all the stuff for the plane. What's up, Michael Sisson? Thank you for the subscription. J'aime la description. Bonjour,
take my
Miami.
Advice and don't gamble what you can't
merci
afford to lose.
Merci for the subscription.
Never hurts to have a little luck on your side.
I don't speak French. I definitely don't speak Spanish.
It's time you croak,
I went to
fucker.
Spain, and I learned hola and gracias.
Didn't I tell you to clear off?
¿Dónde estás? ¿Cómo estás? Where are you? How are you? What are you? All right. We must have Brutus coming next round, eh? Oh, my goodness. All right. Listen up, nerds. Ladies and gentlemen, Say hello to your boy.
Listen, I don't fucking
the
care.
Hell's Retriever. Oh, that is... That is spicy. Come on. Look at that. Spicy boy.
Hey, I found the sheets, guys.
Recognize me and I will donate 1 cent. Sir, you are on, but you can only donate a dollar, so... Sorry. How am I? Pretty good. I've been liking streaming. Like it takes up like a good part of my day, like a good 2 hours, and it's fulfilling. It's engaging. It keeps me focused. I find a lot of the time like just
the Irish build half this fucking country anyway.
Making videos like, sometimes I get very easily distracted when I'm making videos, and but it's nice. This is very engaging. Woke up. Recorded a little ad for Saturday's video. Got a nice ad deal coming in on that. And then, I really should try out this Hell's Redeemer. All right, let's go get our plane part, ladies and gentlemen. And let's head out to the Golden Gate Bridge. Okay, horas pasan por el pan. I don't know what that means. I could have just said something super racist, and I would not know because I am not from
Maybe
America,
this is part of that machine that Weasel was gabbing
or
about.
Or any other place that, America.
There's a weird
fucking box in here. America speaks
a
lot of Spanish, but.
Should we bust it open?
It's not their primary language. Anyways, you might assume I'm from America, but I'm Canadian. I speak French. It's your second language. Actually, I think it's an official first or something. I don't know. Doing pretty good though. Kind of want to hit the box once. Because I got the money to pap. Like, why not just pap? All right, let's hit the box like twice, actually. Bryson Taylor, I'm loving that you're streaming again. Will you be doing this more in the future? I think maybe like a little bit, just because it's summertime. I know there's a lot of people off right now. Like, I think it's a good time to be streaming. So I think I'll maybe throw this in once in a while more. Definitely for the next few days, I'm going to be streaming for sure.
I think I know enough about odds to the spot when they're not in my favor.
Compact SMG, drum gun. Oh,
shouldn't we haul this stuff up to
heavy,
the roof?
Heavy snipe right here. Yeah. Yeah. Purple heavy snipe. All right, it disappeared.
Ow.
Do you have Irish heritage? Yeah, I do. My mom's side of the family's from Ireland. Oh, should I get it? Get it for the lulz?
Ain't that sweet.
Minigun? Yeah, minigun?
I thought you were gonna screw me over for sure.
Well, I got one more hit, why not? Wasting all my money. Maybe your Spanish teacher. Yeah, let's... no. I don't really want to learn. I don't need to. Hey, all your vids are cool. Thanks. Oh, Axel. Axel Twox. With that quick ban on someone for spam. Thanks for being the best YouTuber. Thanks, Hunter. I try. Oh. Yeah, you know what? I actually didn't want to go to the bridge anyways, so thanks for that.
It was hard to believe a nitwit like Arlington could
play ladies
all
and
this
gentlemen.
On paper.
This is your cap. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We are heading for San Francisco today from Alcatraz Island. Flying time will be approximately 7.8 seconds. Buckle up, throw your Hell's Redeemer, and we'll be on the ground in just a few minutes. We are experiencing some fog. We are going down. Thank you for choosing Budget Airlines.
This is all just a game, isn't it?
Do I pack?
Twisted, fucked up.
Do I pack? Let's do it for the lulz.
Under some great realization.
I will be reborn again.
You didn't even have a chance, dude.
Well, I got news for you.
Wasn't even pack a punch. You're bad, kid. You're bad. All right, ladies and gentlemen. So we have gone to the bridge once. What do I need to do? 15 kills here, ish. 160. I'm at 165. Let's just get like a ton of kills, I think.
We need to get the hell off of this.
Does anyone know how many kills it is here with the Hell's Retriever to upgrade it? I don't. So. Oh, what a sweet weapon, man. The pinnacle of zombies right here, dude. Oh, big smoke grenade. You got me.
Where the fuck did those electric chairs come from?
Well, there's your trivia question you're all asking for. Kills is it?
Don't stop me now.
Cause I'm having a good time. Having a good time. A superstar beating to the skies like a tiger. Defying the laws of gravity. 30? One full round? Yeah, I feel like it's one full round.
I will be reborn again.
Freaks are really doing a number on me.
Oh, kill till you hear the sound on the round. Yeah, you're right. You're right.
You ain't walking that one off.
No. That was just my redeemer getting redone.
That doesn't sound good.
This got his face off. Alright, so if we do this whole round, it should be enough.
It will never be.
Well, actually,
don't bother coming back.
It can. I mean, not in solo, because you can't do the final boss fight. But it will pretty much be over, my guy. You guys are just coming in. We're just doing the Mob of the Dead Easter egg. We're chilling out. We're cooling, maxing, relaxing, acting all cool. Shooting some D-ball. Outside of the school.
I've got nothing to lose.
Couple of Brutuses. They were up to no good. They started making trouble on my bridge. I got in one little fight, but I wasn't scared. And said, you're moving with your uncle and auntie in Bel Air. Yeah, yeet. That was a little bit scary. We're good, though. Good, we're spicy. Do the invincible setup. Yeah, well, we have to get the Vitrolic Withering, so we'll get it. All right, now we're getting close. Turn my volume up.
Hey, you freaks.
Yeah.
I'm bringing the party to you.
We got it. Ladies and gentlemen,
I'll see you all.
We yeeted that. We got our Redeemer ready to be upgraded. Those raps, though. You shot, you can't get it. I don't think I did shoot. And also, I think it's okay if you shoot. It's just one round of all kills with the Redeemer. I think that is it. But you have to. I don't know. Yep. Yeah, we got it. It's always been a little bit weird to me. Okay, so steps are we want to go back to the bridge two more times.
That's a fantastic payday.
Bro, I could literally just, I probably just sit here and just like camp with this beef monster. Look at this beefcake. Yeah, I got a minigun.
Everybody's
they just have pickaxes right now. They're all just running at me. Okay, I'm getting like a million kills. I have a mode of mats. A lot of ammo though.
Through my wall of death, why don't you?
It is a wall of death. Like literally. The old meat grinder. The meat grinder. That round. Alright, next round we'll do the skulls. We'll get the free blundergat. We could literally rock two blundergats if we wanted to be hardcore. Are you going to make a vid ranking all the raps? Yes, I am, actually. That's going to be coming up. I got Gliders raps ranking coming out soon. Oh.
No, Sal, he loves these things.
Got an LMG?
I can't say I blame him.
Let's get some speed cola. We got some beefy weapons right now. Probably use it.
Listen, I hope this doesn't
give me a
blood
dose. Look at that, dude. Easy. Easy. It's easy, bro. Yeah, let's just beat on down here. Get the jet gun. No, thank you. No, thank you. All around Westeros, your people take secret drinks to your victory. My grace, your grace, my grace. Secret toasts. Oh. What do I want to do to get the upgraded retriever? I gotta go. Oh, I gotta go pick it up. Right. Right, right, right. I don't like this. I don't like this.
That was fucking diabolical. Maybe I'll get a taste for it one day.
Eat.
I got a whole lot of bullets for you fuckers.
Bro, this thing is so good. I gotta get the double points. It's just like,
you back the wrong horse, fucker.
I'm just so like, in anything double to my front, points. it's just
wow.
Dead.
Looks like we have a winner.
It's just dead. Double barrel shoddy.
You dumb freaks ain't got
whoa, true, it is like the double barrel. Except it's like a single barrel. I'll path it. Yeah, so we'll rock double Blundergats this game. How about that? Just for old time's sake.
Me, you fucking goofy looking bastard.
Oh, I shouldn't have ended that. My bad. Okay.
That damn beard took off the roof.
That damn near took off the roof. When's the new map? What's the new map coming up tomorrow? Alpha Omega. It seems like there is a bit of Nuketown in it. It's like your normal zombies crew. Like there's 2.0 Nikolai with like the OG, like 1.0s. There's our Hell's Redeemer. Like it's not Chaos Crew. So it's hopefully gonna be pretty freaking sweet. Oh, yeet? I'm sorry. Did you were saying something? Oh, it takes a little bit to recharge. Dude, Hell's Redeemer. Hell's Redeemer, bro. Redemption. All right. Look at that. Look at that spicy boy, dude.
Not now. Not ever.
Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, yeet. Oh, dude. Once you're set up on mob, you're pretty OP. Not gonna lie. Like, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, don't end it. Don't end the round. Alright, we good.
Double points.
Dang it, no.
Turn down the chance to double their money.
Alright, we're just gonna have to start running.
Got another fuel can.
Alright, we'll just go get all the fuel cans. We got one there. One up by Speed Cola. One down here. One down there. And when I'm down here, I'll get the skulls as well. Spork. Yeah, we gotta do the spork. I know. Don't worry, lads. There's all kinds of stuff we gotta do. I just need to end the round so I can do all of it.
Okay. We got a fuel can.
Gotta stop messing around. Spork! Yeet! Yeet!
Come and get some!
Man, it is
fuck.
So good. Alright, now is it this one? Oh! Welcome!
Won't be getting any ideas.
Welcome, my old friend. No.
No one can help you.
Oh, Jesus, my shield busted.
I'm trapped.
It won't change nothing.
It doesn't matter, dude. This thing is insane.
Didn't I tell you to clear off?
Like, it's slow, but like with a weapon like the Blundergat, you're pretty good, honestly. Ooh, maybe I'll Oh yeah, let's turn the strap on for the lulz.
This wasn't here yesterday, was it?
The old sniper? Oh man, so cool.
You don't kiss my Irish ass.
The DSR tower? Oh, dude. There we go, blue skull. Oh, that's gonna end the round though. No! Dang it, I wasn't thinking. Trivia. Name all five locations of the blue skulls. There you go. All right, this is a tough one. Nice.
We're gonna need this, all right?
But not tough for me.
All right, this guys. Ship has sailed.
Should I get the jet gun? Build the jet gun this round? One, three, 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 five, seven, four, two, four, three, ACE, EGB. I do the numbers just because I can't read music that well. And like, it's easier to just go one, two, three, or one, you know, one, three, six. So that's me. But you know?
Okay.
We gotta go three times, which is kind of why I'm just doing this now. I watched that. Oh, still got it.
This
nice.
Thing's important. I'm having a big party in here.
That's what I love about this thing, dude. It's like I can go into really cramped spaces and just not even have to train my way out because the death machine is so freaking good. And that's a quick reload, too. Toilet, warden's dock, light post, roof. You got it, sir. Fading light. The skull, right? Well, the skull, but close enough. Two at docks, one at warden's office, one at roof, one in the cell. You guys know your stuff. Hasn't been that long. Okay, so this round, we're gonna not end it.
Oh.
The thing is, if you kind of do that with the cans, it's actually like that was pretty quick, you know? All right, we're gonna do the spork this round as well. Well, get the spork, like, or is it a spoon at first and it becomes a spork? Or it's always a spork, just becomes golden. Of all the other shanks, the best one's what I'm holding. It's great, it's shiny, it's a spork, and it's golden.
Come here, little pigs.
Boom,
I'm the
boom,
big bad wolf.
Boom, 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 boom. One, two, three, and two by four. How's Redeemer drop his all over the floor? Five, six, seven to the eight. After your dreams, Redeemer, now it's time to rain. Well, they have all the shanks that I've been held.
Come
the best
on,
ones, what I'm hoping.
See how this turns out.
Dum, 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 dum. And then the god wasn't a god. He was possessed by a
all
man.
Right.
At that can't escape from a zombie dance plan. Step one, got to steal the warden's keys. Step two, don't be late. What's up, Jacob Clark? Step four, fly to the Golden Gate. I kind of want to listen to that just for the, you know. I don't know that at all. Sorry for butchering it if you actually like that song. If you guys remember this, you're an OG. Mob of the Dead. LG. Help me.
Jesus, Zeph, fuck me in the ass. Christ, I swear I killed that guy.
You've been in the joint too long, Al. You've turned into a fucking pussy.
Might be really loud. Sorry.
Apocalypse and odd things don't change a bit.
Dude,
escape this place. It's a big pile of shit.
This came out when I was like 16.
Well, look at that. Step 1. Find every single plane piece.
Step 3. We're gonna build a plane. Step 4.
Oh man.
One, two, three, into the point.
Hellstrip Trippers dropping zombies all over the floor. 5, 6, 7 to 8. I've
got the man, dude, good times, good times.
I've ever used the best ones that I'm holding. Good for eating and it's classy. It's a spork and it's golden. Upgrade the blunt to get to an acid gap.
Oh.
Blowing them up with an acidic splat. Blow out my brains to go to afterlife. Shock the folding meter, then I jump right back to life. Cool and crazy, but I think this is fun. After all, every gangster loves shooting a gun.
The chorus is so weird.
What a 108! Your number is up!
What a 108!
We're ready to escape, yeah, we're ready to start escaping from the stomach on Alcatraz, flying up the end on the Icarus, but to our the Golden Gate.
Dude, okay. So classic.
We got a fuel can. Hard to believe a nickname like Arlington.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. It is time to take our second trip to Alcatraz. Put on straight jacket for a theory of a dead man on.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, we're going to look at the Alpha Omega trailer after we finish this Easter egg. Which I think we should be able to do.
Oh, no.
Was that like... That sounded a little laggy. Okay.
I want to know the truth. I want to know who's behind this. What they
Let's
want.
Let's tap this spicy boy.
Is it because of the garden shank? What was so special about him?
One sweeper. Now we got that double barrel. Dude, this thing is a beast.
I wish I could, but I just can't.
And it's a sniper too. Like, watch this. First zombie. Oh, that's gonna be Brutus. It's like a combat shotgun double barrel. It's just OP, dude. New shield. Ours is looking pretty good.
We need to get the hell off of this bridge.
Like, this should be a two-shot.
That doesn't sound good.
I'm trapped here. Just like you.
Double points.
Dude, so freaking good. Like, look, it killed the ones that I wasn't even aiming at.
This is a beast.
The range on this thing is so good, dude. So I'm gonna get both, and we're gonna be rocking two Blundergats, I think, for the heck of it. At the end of this round, we'll head back.
Oh, I am loving this gat.
Yeah.
Yeah, boy. Yeah, we're gonna ask the guy right now. Oh, I'm thirsty, dude. It's funny. I tweeted yesterday that like I've been doing yoga, and man, I gotta say, like people, like I can't believe the replies. Everyone's like. Yoga's for girls. Yoga's gay. Like, dude, you've definitely never done yoga if you think that, because yoga's like
okay, it's done.
Actually hard as balls. And, you're dumb. But, anyways, I was just saying how, like, seriously, like, if you're someone that's got a lot of anxiety or, like, just, you know, you're always, like, nervous, so good for that, dude. Like, I feel like. It just puts me in such a better mood. And, like, that's any sort of exercise. But for me, like, I find yoga is the best of any sort of exercise. All right, we're going to do the Golden Spork, even though it's not part of the Easter egg. So it's something, I don't know. I wanted to put that out there for people. You know, if you're going through stuff, it certainly helps. I find, anyways. Could just be me, 100%. But you should be getting some form of exercise.
Nobody's walking away from that.
All right.
I don't think there's going to be much left with the smoke.
Now, you guys, you're all going to have to just leave. Get off me, dude. Get off me. Oh, my God. Yeah, okay. I forgot that it's kind of, like, good, but not in all situations.
Well, that took down a few.
Yoga's really good for sports. And that's the thing, man. People think yoga's easy. It's like you've never done, like, power yoga. where you're like, oh my god. My friend can like put 500 pounds, like maybe not 500, but like 350, 400 pounds over his head. And he came to a class, and the next day he's like, dude, my triceps are like super sore. It's good, man. It's good for you. Alright, please don't kill him.
I don't think there's gonna be much left when the smoke clears.
Mace. Greens, beans, potatoes, tomatoes. Yes, indeed, good sir. Okay.
Got another fuel can.
So, where are we at right now? We gotta get like 50 kills here, I think. All you need to do is get the spoon into the thing.
We
can
do with more hits like that one.
It's like may as well. For 475, I guess we're at. John Wick with the double blunder guts. I'm not doing anything. Yeah, I can't believe how long I've been playing like a map like this. Like, when this map first came out, I had like 10,000 subscribers, maybe. It's crazy. Yoga is not easy, nah, dude. Yoga is hard as balls. If you're doing like, you know, I mean, you can do make yoga easy, but even easy yoga's hard. Yeah, we'll get the whiskey bottles after this, guys. We're gonna do it all. I probably won't grab a sniper. Well, I'll hit the box a few times, maybe go for a sniper. I don't know, people were wanting me to get a sniper for something. Playing on PC with a controller.
Nobody's walking away from that.
Rams, rams, hogs, dogs. You guys got it. Greens, beans, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkey, rabbit, you name it. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, hogs.
Nobody's
dogs,
walking
beans,
away from that.
Greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkey, you name it. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes. That is a hype song, dude. I talk about stuff. Hello. I'm going to talk about you and how I am grateful for your donation, kind sir. So, who is going to be checking out tomorrow?
We could do with more hits like that one.
All right, we still don't got it. Been here since 7th grade. I just graduated high school. That's what's insane, dude. Like, people been around for a long old time. It's nuts, man. But, yeah. Is anyone going to be able to make the streams tomorrow? I'm probably going to be streaming most of the day, I think. Like, I kind of want to just hop in a couple games with the boys and just, like, go hard, you know?
Well, that took down a few.
Maybe, like, I've never been an Easter egg guy, but, you know, maybe just Easter egg hunt. Why not, right? The poo-poo pee-pee man is coming. Yes. All right, we gotta be close.
I don't think there's gonna be much left with the smoke cleared.
We're almost... Am I doing this right, guys?
Now that was a fucking big one.
All right. Am I doing this right?
What are you all gaping at, you fucking slack-jawed sons of bitches?
There we go. I just heard it.
I don't think there's gonna be much left with that smoke. Magic bullets? Sure, I'll take your magic bullets.
It's gonna be round. Yeah. Did you watch the new DLC trailer? Yeah, we're gonna... I've said this like a million times for people who've been here, but we're gonna watch it at the end of the stream. Plagiarize a drag. Yeah, that's probably a map I'd like to like give it a go.
Okay, we got a fuel can.
Better get the heck out of my face, boy.
Subtle ain't in my vocabulary.
Insta-kill. Oh, it's over. Just go back to your hole, okay? It's over. It's over. It's over. It's over. Brutus? I'm sorry. But it's over.
Sound good.
I will be back.
Like, don't try. Okay?
Don't bother coming back.
You're gonna embarrass yourself.
We'll only have to kill you all over again.
Oh, nice. dude. Mob is certainly easier than doing the pack-a-punch only challenge on Nuketown.
Well, that took down a few.
It's good practice, though. I won't lie. Oh, I gotta wait for the thing to come. Alright, so Easter egg, you gotta go to the thing three times. You gotta do the spork. You got to do the skulls, which we've done, but we haven't picked up that blunder yet. One. A lot of things you gotta do.
Walk through my wall of death, why don't you?
I was about to say, I was like, dude, if that is the last zombie, I am going to cry. Alright. I love that trap sounds stay the same from World at War all the
way
through.
It's time to go.
I watched since 2013, sub 2016 when I got a YouTube channel. Nice. You look like an epic gamer. What's up, gamers? John Wick needs your help. In the Tilted Towers, he needs a couple of scars and some chugs.
Got another fuel can.
But you gotta be quick. Get the last three digits, a number on your mom's credit card, and save John Wick.
So, you think I don't know a fucking scam when I see it?
Dryzen Drak is dumb easy. Yeah, dude, but the boss fight's not, like, if you're good, it's easy, but it's not straight easy, you know?
Ow. Ow.
Alright. Let's get the golden spork, lads. Bum ba da dum bum bum ba ba dum bum bum. Ready for this? Look at that. Spicy boy.
Oh, this is something.
Look at that. One shot, round 34, I think. You're actually live, bro. I miss you so much. What's up, Layin' Drag? And what's up, Explosive Lettuce? Cheers to both of you guys. Thank you for coming out to the stream. Meat Grinder!
This thing don't have nearly enough leg for my taste.
So the next part of this Easter egg is a little bit weird.
Okay. We got a fuel can.
You actually have to snipe this thing in the distance. You don't have to do this, but you get a different ending if you do. I usually don't do it, but like, so it's just like, oh, what? Oh, I wasn't expecting that. I feel like 99% of people watching were like, all right, we know what he's doing. All right, I'm going to hit this once for the, for not that. What a great sniper. Round 4, I staff 9 perks, didn't open up the church. Green run is where I'm from. Play transit just for fun. Missed the bus, I'm on the run. Still world record number 1. It's killer time, bro. It's killer time, bro. It's killer time, bro. It's killer time, bro.
I'm coming for you, 72P.
Yeah, you know that Noah's popping, and it's Perka I be popping. Texas is my city, and killing time is shitty. Pizza ain't got bars, all he's got is silly cars. I'll hand it off to Lex, cause you know he trying to flex. I'll hand it off to Lex, cause you know he's trying to flex. 2 years ago I didn't know my name, and now I know my name, I'm going up, I'm only DG2, Gobble Gum, and Hijahoo. I just want to say I was the only guy on that. Dude, can we listen to that? You guys mind? I'll put it a little lower. We gotta listen to Killing Time, bro. Killing Time, bro. I'm so glad it has over 1 million views. So good.
Mid-busting 100, boys!
All right.
How are you?
I don't even know what's about to happen, baby. Canada, snow
homeboy.
Yeah, but I'm from Moog City, though.
They should keep
and now I'm
going to
show you how
back.
This all really began. Let's go, yeah!
Killing time, bro, with the gobble kind of flow. 1K pops in 12 months, yo. Never done before. Pass
all oh my god, dude.
Workaholics next. Man, I'm popping these with legs while he's rocking his new specs. And we got the Lambo too, and we come in with the crew. This is Black Ops 3. Who the hell is who's who?
And you know we kick them out if they play in Black Ops 2. Yeah, I'm talking about you
while you play in the transit crew. So I'm jumping on his tracks today just to say you can't get in my way, cause there's only one that's
oh my god, dude.
Yeah, I do play Black Ops 2.
Oh my god.
Love New Town and Town 2 Origins. I beat
it was hard to believe a nitpick like
I got the art of
plan all this on paper.
Before I staff side perks didn't open up the church. Green Run is where I'm from. Play transit just for fun. Miss the bus, I'm on the run. Still world record number one.
Killing time, bro. It's killing time, bro.
Cringe.
It's killing time.
Oh, pure cringe.
So you know that Noah's popping in it.
Noah is the best on this whole thing.
Texas is my city, and killing time is shitty.
He ain't got bars, all he's got is elite cars.
I'll pass it off to Lex, cause he
oh my god, dude.
Yeah, 2 years ago.
Oh my god, dude.
Now I know my name, bitch, I'm throwing up. I'm only enough. Now I'm popping off with all my gobble gum like Mega Who?
DJ2?
Who's
who?
Yeah, it's all special. These Z's. I just ran through, ate some chili in a month.
Where were you?
We need to get the hell off of this bridge.
You need to get your shit straight. Killing time and raindrops, now we really pop.
Two verses. You know what I'm saying.
All these records will amaze.
Any more of you want to step up?
I don't stop.
We left our eyes and now the sub count rising.
It's killing time, boy. We back again.
Always first, never last.
We the future, killing time.
What is that? What is that line, dude? What is that line? Oh, oh my god. I forgot about this.
That doesn't sound good.
Yo, my name is Dalek, but you guys call me John. Talking about killing time. I'm a double dumb son. Converting all those killing time into perkaholic. You guys say I'll complain without them yet, but sure you know it. Killing time,
oh my god, dude.
Killing time. Perkaholics are gone. Everything else is wasting time. So I'm getting comfortable to be right back. I get more burger for the end of this track. Killing time is the worst. If you don't think that, then I can defend, but I also attack.
Killing time, bro.
Dude, Dalek's actually gone.
I'll see you all.
Some subtle bars.
As you know,
yet I barely even tried. 3 million top five gaming.
Listen, I don't fucking care. This is something else.
Oh, that was back when Tommy was on.
You know my bro Chucky always been there. This time you get unlucky. He's been at the Z House.
That was a fucking blast, and then some more.
Guys, where are the bottles? Oh, that's hot. That's hot.
Maybe next time you should just stop jerking.
Dude. All right, we got this. Ready to go. Dude, we're pretty close to beating this Easter egg, I gotta be honest. But there's one more thing we gotta do before we beat it, and it is the whiskey bottles.
I'm only finishing what you started.
But I don't know where the third one is.
Come and get some, you dumb fucks.
Do I still have code for G Fuel? Yeah, Smith, code Smith still works, I do believe. Alright, there's a bottle of whiskey right here. Where is the third bottle of whiskey, ladies and gentlemen? There's your trivia question, but also I don't know, so. Alright, we're not gonna end this round.
You understand I'm in a mean mood, don't you?
By spawn? Oh, by the infirmary. Okay.
That's for giving me lip.
That's for giving me lip. Alright. Infirmary. Yeah, I know where that is. Okay. My other question is, what is this code? 101384. Yeah, we did the one at the spawn, so infirmary is our last spot. Let's do this next, though, and then we'll hit the, Okay, 101, 384. Oh, 386. Shit. Oh, that's right, that's right. All right, let's go rev ourself. 872-481. 872-481 are the last two. Oh, where am I going? 872-481, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, now before we finish that, Milo just got hacked. Oh no. Oh no. Really? Bro, that means I might get hacked. I have not been hacked in so long. Being hacked is poopy. Is this Twitter or his channel? Must be his Twitter. Okay. We are very close to beating this Easter egg, if you guys are wondering. We gotta put our codes in, and then there's just one more step. And we got it.
Oh.
But I gotta do the infirmary step because, well, why not, right? He's been at the Z house all summer long. I ain't been here 3 days, already dropping bombs. Dude, that, like, I know Second Z house wasn't really great, like, to watch, but, like, that summer literally saved my life, dude. Like, before that, I was, like, concussed and on, like, medication for headaches.
Get a break.
I was just not in a good place. And I came out of that summer, like, just so much happier, made some friends, went back to school after that, dude. It was so, like, watching that, like, that was, like, my transition into not being just super, super sad and awful. All right. Now, we need to find a bottle. There we go.
These bastards gotta go to sleep. They need a lullaby.
You wired me awake and hit me with a hand of broken. Had to hit that Easter egg for the nostalgia, ladies and gentlemen. You tied my lead and pulled my chain and watch my blood begin to boil. But I'm gonna break. Wow, wow. Wow, wow. Gonna break my rusty cage and run. Wow. All right, what's the code again? 382 481? No. Can somebody tell me, please? Start a fire. I'm burning these old burning dinosaur bones. Fun fact, I'm related to Johnny Cash. That is awesome. You guys hit me with that code because I'm a noob and I don't remember it already. Wow. 872-481. Thank you. 872-481. 872-481. 872-481. You my guy. 872-481. Ah, oh, I didn't mean to do. Oh, God. Like God's eyes in my headlights. When the dogs are looking for their bones. 481. Raining ice picks on your steel shore. No, I messed it up. I'm gonna break my rusty cage and run. That's bad. All right, guys. Rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break my rusty cage and run. perfect timing. The worst part of this is you can only... You can't turn down the zombies' sounds. Here we go, lads! Easter egg done.
Over the decades, Alcatraz has seen more than its fair share of daring escape attempts. However, few were as audacious as the one undertaken by four inmates on New Year's Eve, 1934. Thought to be the brainchild of an inmate by the name of Albert Ollinger, the outrageous scheme was as unlikely as its mastermind. It's believed that Ollinger, aka the Weasel, somehow convinced three other inmates that he had devised a foolproof plan to escape the rock. It was a plan that would see them literally taking to the skies on a makeshift aircraft of Ollinger's own design. Just how the Weasel managed to convince these hardened criminals that such a plan was even possible remains a mystery to this day. What is known is that no such plane was ever built. Instead, the group's plans for freedom soon descended into bitter argument and infighting.
What? But the plane worked. It's right here. Or could it be that this is something else? Yeah, so zombies are our voice.
With the plan falling apart, anger and frustration
sadly
lead to a brutal altercation between the misguided Arlington and his former co-conspirators. Armed only with makeshift weapons, Finn O'Leary, Sal DeLuca, and Billy Handsome lured the unsuspecting Arlington to the roof, where they intended to exact a bloody and violent revenge.
Now, ladies and gentlemen.
And so it was here, beneath the dark, stormy winter
sky. Oh, give me chills, dude.
Hapless Arlington met his grisly end, bleeding to death on the cold concrete roof. For their participation in the murder, the three collaborators were sent to death by electric chair. Justice came swiftly. On the morning of January 19th, 1934, the execution order was carried out.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is the solo Mob of the Dead Easter egg. So, if we had two people, we would go ahead and hop up here. Jump onto the plane. I wish there was a way to at least do something solo. Like, you know, like kill yourself maybe or something. Just to do it. Let's just die. Let's bleed out in afterlife. Just for the heck of it. That's the Easter egg. Complete. A big yeet. Not bad. Not bad at all. Glad we did something. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. We did not break the cycle. The cycle continues. It's a good game, though. Good game. Thanks, guys. Thank you for the GGs. 4:30, my time. Yeah, feel free to subscribe to the channel if you are new. That would be most appreciated. Other than that, I don't know. I don't know what else to say. I think we'll end it there. So I'm probably going, actually, if you're watching this, I'm going to be streaming the new zombies map. There's a new zombies map coming out tomorrow. Most of the day, I think I might just go old school and just go hard on, Alpha Omega, hopefully streaming with some of the boys. I'll stream my first run through. Trailer. I promised a trailer. Trailer. Alpha Omega BO4. Yeah, good call. Alright, here we go. Wait, was this last week? Oh my god. Okay, we got a couple out. The classic hour stream for like a 2 second trailer. Classic. Is this it?
What is the next phase of our journey? I wish I could forewarn you of what is to come. And what is at stake.
Here you go, Nuketown. Zombies. Whoa. We got OG, we got 2.0 Nikolai. Is this really 10 EP? It looks like really bad.
There is more to this facility than meets the eye.
And it sounds really bad. It sound bad to you guys?
Do you really think you could contain me?
Oh, that looked like avocado. Yeah. Oh, Godro. What's up, Mr. Pineapple? Why did that sound so bad? Like, it actually sounds like a toaster. Unless it's not playing through the right thing. I'm very confused. Oh, because it's a re-upload. This is, yeah, Transit and Blackout. What? What? That's freaking cool.
Hostile marksman working. Tango down.
Well, this is like a super themed zombie map. But not really a multiplayer guy.
Moving on, Bravo.
Oh, so they're like old maps, but like zombie themes?
Enemy identity.
Perhaps? I'm gonna go to, yeah, Call of Duty's channel. Or Treyarch, perhaps? Ah, here we go. This is what we were just watching.
Zombie.
All right. Some multiplayer stuff. Avocado, no thanks.
Systems online.
All right. Tobias, what up? Alright, listen, Oh, Ray got marked, dude. But, yeah, that was not what we were looking for. Okay, and it must be Treyarch then. Tobias, Mr. Pineapple again, hello. Or they just didn't release the trailer on either of their things. That's cool too. But, anyways, we saw it. Dual ray gun. Oh, that's cool. Right on. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'll see you tomorrow. I'm excited to check out this map. We'll run it for as long as I'm feeling like it's going well and you guys are enjoying it. And why does the new YouTube suck so much? It's really hard to end things. Or they just didn't. Oh, there's me. Life control room. All right. Thank you guys for coming out. Talk to you later.
Peace.